Hey guys, I'm here on my morning walk and I just realized something, just had a thought and I thought I'll share it with you guys. So our brain is designed to protect us from difficulties, from danger. So you need to retrain this brain, because it causes a conundrum. You have an idea of a business, you want to become a musician, want a record deal, because that's a new thing. You have 5 minutes from having that idea, 5 seconds basically, from having that idea and moving, transitioning it forward into success, before your brain starts telling you no, you can't do it. 5 seconds, you'll come up with all the excuses that you can't do it. So the best thing to do is take action within that 5 seconds. Write it down, the idea, do something, phone that person that you need to close the deal with, speak to people because you want to find out more things. Do your job more effectively, figure out ways, but take action. Chasing that dream, your dream is always telling you, hey, catch me if you can, brother. So you need to take action and you need to go at it. So to go at it, you're gonna need to be persistent. You're gonna need to have patience and most of all, perseverance. And as you chase that dream, chase it, you might just stumble upon it. Most people that has become successful, you ask them, how did you become successful? Yeah, I worked every day and then it just came to me. So stick at it. Hope this helps anybody. Cheers.